reveal himself to the world in many strange and mysterious ways. If you feel that spirit speaking to you right now, heed to my words. Repent, for the sword of God is at hand.
Christian artists and worship leaders.
Go ye into all the world and preach the gospel to every creature.
brothers, sisters, all of you, children of God. Today, we read from Revelations, the most important book of our time, the very book which will show us the light and lead us through the darkness. Chapter 21, verse 6 reads, I am the Alpha and the Omega. I am the beginning and I am the end. I will give unto him who is athirst of the water of the fountain of life freely. You must hunger for God's guidance. It is the only way to survive these end of days.
Millions have experienced the power. Millions have experienced the glory.
Are you Martin Creed?
It's me.
Hey, I'm Dan. I saw a listing for your Ford. I just wanted to come make an offer on it. And you got like a little something on your shirt.
Go take a look at the truck.
New belt. I like it. Definitely looks like a workhorse.
Yeah.
My work truck crapped out on me a few days ago, so. How long have you lived out here?
Long time.
It's a nice piece of land. Kind of like it. Probably got, like, tons of priceless items just laying around here, I'll bet.
Everything has its price.
Don't know about that. How about that right there?
What?
This. What is that? What is this?
I found it in the river yesterday.
It's like a meteor or something.
No, it's something else, but I don't know.
Hey, I'll tell you what. How about I'll give you full price what you want for that truck. Another 500 for this rock.
I gotta have that truck for work, okay? So let's do it. 8,000 if you want it.
Another 500 for this rock.
No, it's not for sale.
Why not? Hey, come on, man.
Ain't you ever heard of the 10th commandment?
You said everything was for sale. Everything's got a price, right?
Selfish ass.
Rich Mullins, Twyla Paris, Don Roy, Delirious. Get Songs for Worship on two CDs or two cassettes for just $12.99. Bring the praise and worship experience into your home. Another praise and worship album, satisfaction guaranteed.
Welcome, brothers, sisters, all of you, children of God. I'm here to tell you, you must thirst for the love of God. You must hunger for God's guidance. Repent, brothers and sisters, for the sword of God is at hand. Last night, I had a vision, much as it were told here. God will...
Martin. Hey, look, sorry about yesterday, but I really got to have that truck for work. So can you just forget about it? You wanted 8,000, right? It's all there. Change your mind? Hey, you.
Locomotion as our minds collide.